Look, this is a clear image of the sun showing the hand holding the cylinder that contains the divine laws of the universe. According to the Sumerian clay tablets, translated by Zachariah Sitchin and other people, it talks about, and there is a statue, several small statue that show Enki holding the cylinder that contains the divine laws of the universe. Enki was the lord of life and water. As the Anunnaki expert geneticist that manipulated the genes of the original humans to create a hybrid race, which is us. Because the original human was a black man, 9 feet tall, or taller, depending. And they did not speak. According to the translation, that human was hermaphrodite. He had both sexes, and he did not speak. So what they did, they altered the DNA, and you can see it nowadays on our edition. Apparently we are the fifth edition, human race edition. And the first one were the giants, then the titans, smaller than them. But the giants were 11,000 feet tall. 11,000, no 11 feet, 11,000 feet. And some were bigger, some were smaller, and they're still around, petrified. Whatever they did, the Creator got sick and tired of them, and just... And apparently Earth, which was called Tiamat, or Ki, was hit by a collider, or God made it collide with a planet called Nibiru, where those Anunnaki came from. The Anunnaki is in the Sumerian tablet. There are sculptures and everything about them. It's a whole entire deal about them. They're the one that manipulated. They came here to mine gold because their planet was dying. They had a breach in the atmosphere, and the only way to seal the breach, because apparently the planet, the volcanoes in that planet were not producing the gases necessary to maintain the atmospheric pressure. And a big gas breach opened up in the upper atmosphere, and it was venting into space, and that was causing all kinds of cataclysmic catastrophes. So the scientists came to the conclusion the only way to seal that breach was with fine gold powder. And gold has some amazing properties, and that makes sense. So the only way to find gold is a rare, really rare metal. It's the only place they saw that there was a lot of gold was in the asteroids and on Earth. Because of that collision, they knew that the gold was present in large quantities. See what the computer did? I didn't do that. It did that on its own. I didn't touch anything. But see, look, there's the hand right there. The one I just did the enhancement. Look, right there. You can see that is a hand. That's the symbol of our Creator. Whoever created this deal, it based that geometry on everything that is visible and invisible too. This reality is, the fabric of this reality is based on that geometrical shape of hands, the hands of creation. So look at the top of the sun, it's all black, and it's dark, and these are only bright spots. But just to give you an idea how incredible these images are, that nobody wants to tackle this deal. So look at what the song is gonna do. Look at that. See, look at the energetic waves that are propagating from the bright spots. But see the top and the North Pole and the South Pole in this image is all black. Look at that. Black here and black here. Look at that. So those are cool regions of the sun according to what our scientists have been telling us. What they're not saying is that there is objects coming in and out the sun. And the sun apparently is a torsion field, it's electromagnetic torsion field that comes up Dr. Bergen was right. The sun is not what they've been telling us. See, another thing that they don't talk about is these geometrical patterns in the energy output. Why they are like that? Well, because they're following the hands. The fabric of this reality is based on that geometry. Hence, it's the geometry, the geometrical pattern that is permeated through the entire reality that we are in. And see, you can see that the sun right there is incredible. Look at that. Look at the objects right there. That object right there is the size of Earth. Imagine that. That thing is the size of Earth. That's how big that little object. Look, that's the hole that it punched when it came out of the sun. This hole right there, look. That's an EMV, electromagnetic vehicle, as Dr. Begrun called them. Well, Dr. Begrun is the only scientist, high caliber scientist, rest in peace, that exposed the truth to everything, to all of us. And he wrote a book called Remakers of Saturn. And that conference in 2005, the book he wrote it in 1989, and he quit NASA. He wrote it because when he was the top scientist during the Voyager 1 and 2 mission program, when Voyager 2 was approaching Saturn, they saw that a big chunk of the ring was missing. When they turned the cameras of Voyager 2 towards that area, they saw that indeed was missing a chunk, and there was this gigantic cylindrical object repairing that gap. And that's why Dr. Begrun became super interested in that, because when he asked if we're gonna call the scientific community and the press, they told him no. So he said, what? You're not gonna come, and that's a life-changing event on human history. No. So he understood what NASA was about. NASA hiding the truth from all of us. They had two sets of data, the truth for them and lies for us. And we are the ones paying for that crap, for the programs. Trillions and trillions and trillions of dollars are going into something we don't know anything about. But here we are, not knowing anything, we're finding things out that doesn't make sense. But this is the truth. This geometry right here, you can see the fingers. It's another image, another part of the sun that has the fingers, the geometrical pattern that this reality is based in. See these two videos like that? That's how the geometrical patterns is based on. It's all like that. And these are hands, and they are everywhere. Like I said, this reality is based on that geometry. And I was wrong for years and years, thinking that there's some kind of alien or demonic or reptilian, and it's none of that. It's the patterns of, it's that of hands. And they create illusions of faces and animals and stuff like that. They look, but it's all based on that geometry of hands. We just don't know anything about the truth. See, look at this. When you start really digging into this deal, then you realize that we've been told lies after lies after more lies. Look at that. This is another recording made from Soho, 1999, February the 2nd. Look at that. 11:52 at night, 23 hours. Look what the song is gonna do.
Did you see that there's hundreds
of all these objects everywhere, the spheres, there's electromagnetic cylinders and spherical deals that maintain this reality in this solar system. And the song is really black, it's dark. And the brightness of the energy is what make it look like it's yellow and whatever, but it's not. This is a torsion field. Look how the energy is geometrical. See how it's always maintaining a geometrical pattern. So look at this. Look at that right there. Look at that. Hands. Those bright spots and the dark CMEs, coronal mass ejection, are all based on the same geometrical patterns. Look at that. And fingernail. Look, the fingernail from the fingers. It's just that. People have no idea that this is the deal because people don't spend enough time researching this thing. Once you find that that geometrical pattern is that of hand, then everything starts making sense. See, look how this deal is going to. And look, this is Comet Ison. Look, the same texture and the same deal with the spot. Look, hand, fingernails. And that texture is that of hands of the fabric of this reality. Unfortunately, the computer just went bananas and shit. The heck? God damn it. Look at that. Check it out how the song is gonna go bananas. It's gonna jump up and down his axis. Look. In fact, so look, the cylindrical object flying through it. See the geometrical pattern? Boom, 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 boom. Energy cannot distribute around in rectangular. Look, the jump, some went up and sideways. And it's spinning super fast. Like a clock, but super. Well, nobody has talked. See, look, so fast that all you can see is a blur. My goodness, look at that. It's just spinning like crazy, man. And then you can see a hand. Look, at some point it becomes a hand right there in the middle of it. So this is, look, this is repeating right there again. This is some insane deal, man, but it is.